about the Renaissance in Florence, a particular century that made Florence famous, basically was based on the fact that before that there was a very strong economic revival. So let's say, you know, the Florentines started to do banking, they have very important commerces,